Pope made a good play. He made me change direction. And, you know, with that short amount of time, you know, I wanted to make sure we got a shot off. So felt good when it left my hands. I thought it was going in. You know, this is how it goes. So, you know, it's over with. We got to turn around. Try to come out and win tomorrow.
Did you have a thought to trying to get to the basket, maybe drawing contact or something? Do you think there's enough time? Or?
Yeah, I was trying to get there. Like I said, he made a good play cutting me off. Made me go behind my back. You know, which kind of delayed it up for me a little bit. So, like I said, I just wanted to, you know, to get a shot off. So, and at the time, that was the best shot we could get.
Marcus, how frustrating is this? Just so close there at the very end, almost being able to pull away.
Very. I mean, but, you know, it came down to other plays. We let guys, you know, just attack us on the offensive glass. Their guards came up with some crucial plays, offensive rebounds. And, you know, we let a guy in Kuzma get going. And in this league, when you let a guy get hot, it's hard to contain, it's hard to stop him. And, you know, he made it the right play tonight.
During this stretch of play, do you feel like maybe it's been lack of effort in some ways?
I don't think it's lack of effort tonight. Like I said, we played a really good team. They made all the right plays, and, you know, they won it tonight. So, you know, you got to give credit to the Lakers, and, you know, we got to go back to the drawing board and be ready for the night.